small event and tried to think of something, how to help his festival. I told him, listen, if you want to make people smile, this is the film that will do it. I know that most of you have seen a lot of film from Israel that you cry a lot. In this one, I hope that you cry and you laugh a lot. And the film is a social comedy, drama comedy, many comedy that Reshef Levy invented his crazy hat. He in Israel is well-known comedian, and he's done Lost Island in the film, and he has the Arbitrator. They got the four season running, the most successful TV series in at HOT, you know, at the cable. 4 years ago, he came to me with some ideas about telling me that he wanted to tell a story of his dad that was at the Lehi, you know, in the underground before 1948, and he was a bank robber and used to rob a bank in Israel in order to help, before Israel was existed, to help the underground Lehi in that term. And he have some story that he want to tell me about three old guys that, you know, robbing a bank. I said to him, you know, if there is three guys in the Lehi, where is the English one? So why don't you change one and just take one English guy and make some story? He came to me with a great story, and we look for a the main task was to find an actor from England, and we find John Cleese. I told him I would bring you John Cleese. He said to me that they are crazy. We met with him and he agreed to do it. And unfortunately, like 10 days before we start to shoot, the guy has something in his heart, so he couldn't come. What shall we do? So Patrick Stewart, well known, and Sir Patrick Stewart, agreed to do it. And just before he came, there was a huge pressure on him in England from many artists, from Palestinian group, not to come and to boycott Israel. And I must say that this guy is a really noble guy. He came despite of everything. This is not a co-production, it's a pure Israeli film. And he said to me, I want to see it for my eyes, and to no one will boycott me. I don't want to boycott people. I want to see how is it. And that's something that in these days, that no one from England want to come. This is a big achievement, and I would like to give applause to Patrick Stewart. Talking about the film released in Israel, opened the Jerusalem Film Festival on 4th of July. And in the Sultan Pool in Jerusalem, in front of 6,000 people, it was a smash. It's still running week number 19, finished now in Israel, in Tel Aviv, and it done more than 200,000 admission. The film has been sold to many places in the world and will release in the theater. And off the record, there might be, even in 1.5 years, a remake of that film here in America. So, for all of you here that come just to enjoy the film, please remember what the rabbi said. We want you to support the festival. I support the festival. I'm making film here in LA and in Israel. Once every 2 years, I do films in Israel. I've done before several film, produced several film like The Band's Visit and Kirot and Precious Life. But everything is, I would like to salute Meir because he really tried to promote Israeli film. For me, it's much easier, but for many other filmmakers, it's difficult, and Mary helped them a lot. So any help that you can do to help, to donate, whatever you can do, and the rabbi said it in a nice word, I said it in a more harsh way. Please help Mary. He needs his help for this festival. Enjoy the film.
Thank you.